All right, let's see. Or nothing here. It wouldn't surprise me if it had something to do with anything that's in here. That I want. I think it came from even higher. No, I came from here. I did it pretty much because of that. The ball of spikes that had fallen. Because that is one of the traps that I must have activated. Okay, then.
You've got the claw. Now go. We'll hold them off.
Right, something has moved here. It was something or someone with a claw. So, what I wanted. There we go. Okay, there's two giants here. Hey, wish I had both of them with my magic, but with my shouts, but did only hit one of them in the end. Mammoth cheese, even though they don't even have any mammoths here.
Was that it?
Where did the last one die?
You know, I don't really...
Right on top of the other ones, okay.
Being in these big towns all that much. I just don't like being around so many people.
No worries. We're not supposed to like go to like a big type of city soon. Have a mammoth. Not anymore, though. Let's go back. You cannot fast travel when enemies are nearby. Oh, because that.
Tree.
Alright. I still need to remember, come back here when you like for that sword after everything. Actually, how fast is close? I had hope. Those are ingredients, and we all know that I love ingredients. Ooh. Riddle is very content with the loot he just got. Right, so this is that room that leads to pretty much where we just were. Now this goes to the entire Draugr mind control thing. Now this was the go do the rhyme thing. Do it in the wrong order and you die. This was the do both sides type of thing. Trap room or whatever. Oh no, the Draugr room that I almost died in actually. Draugr wall room together with those other annoying characters. Trap room 2. Annoying puzzle door that just suddenly opened up. That has decided to now close itself again.
What? Nah!
And it's to help any Mirai room.
Let's go.
I'm just going to name every room. Nah, don't need to.
You crossed the room. Girl.
Climb, Susan. Tree!
Well, I've crossed the wrong married couple.
Maybe next time.
Good. So about that claw, I think it's called Rusted Claw or something. Yeah, Rusted Claw. It's actually something from the museum. Rooms to have crept.
Come
It's just level 30 Deathlord. We can take him. Easily even. I've hit a couple of people. I think in the end I hit like 5 people. You, I didn't even want to talk to you. More to Falmore.
United as one.
This is an exit. However, I need to actually be in here still. Like, sure, an exit is all fun and games, but... you know. Who said that I wanted or needed an exit? Right. Bird fishing. That's really the other thing. Snake. But they're still fighting there. I'm not just going to go on. I do want to go through that trapdoor. But at the very same time, I kind of want to figure out what the hell is up here first. Come on. Level 30 Death Lord. Right, it's for the level 80. Hey, I did it. Like, that is... pretty much another boss enemy done.
I'll this walking around is dreadfully bothersome on my knees. But I figured it was about time I caught up with you. I believe the dragon told the fur to an underground magma chamber in their text. Dimfrost, as they referred to it. There may be a way.
Oh, damn.
This is more unpleasant than I thought it was going to be. This is more unpleasant than I thought it was going to be. Can you hear me correctly? Falmar, such a bother to work with. Nevertheless, it is intriguing that the Dwemer have built such an extensive city on an island so far away from the mainland. No doubt the Thalmor. Anyway, important things first. We should be looking for signs of where that dragon of yours could be roosting. Let's stick to the road and see where that takes us.
Right. So, there's luckily some Dwemer things here. I'll be taking all those Dwemer things that I hopefully can use in the future. Alright, I'm ready to get to you all now. Dimfrost.
Gods, I've never seen such a thing. Did the Dwemer build all this? They disappeared long ago. Nobody has since been able to work out why.
Some say the Dwemer's disappearance is related to the Heart of Lorcan, but that's for scholars, not adventurers such as we. Stay focused.
I wonder what Dwemer tastes like.
Brimstone or Vayne? Also, you wonder what Dwemer tastes like? What? Revok Marine, Brimstone or. Kenzite? So I'm assuming we have to go around. I'm not a fan of the Falmer at all, by the way. Why? Because everything that they do just poisons you.
ready for this?
So this takes you to another place. Not takes you to another place, Jesus. Okay. I didn't really know what to expect from that, so I was like, yep, sure, I'll do it. I mean, I expected that to be painful, but well, let's say I didn't expect such a quick death. My good. Fuck. I'm actually rolling. This is just like keeping stealth. Yeah, it's okay. So I just wasn't where I needed to go. I think I just need to follow up this road. Also waiting for a quick second because well, at least Mariah made her way to me, so Alright. I'm there. I've gone through. And not even a lot of fighting was required.
Let's go.
Right, everyone is here. They're really just as blind as bats when it gets to me. Which I'm glad of. They're literally all blind to bats. Dragon Skill, Urban Steel Gloves, yes please. Apparently, so many people just fall here.
It's so... yes?
MRI, I know it's dark in here, but, we need to trade some things.
Nothing too big, okay?
You know, you're just going to have, all the food and such. And okay. She has everything she can handle.
If that's all, then.
So I never expected someone like this to also be in here. It is actually getting closer. That's the game auto-saving?
Tiraz Teed Tinvark, much time has passed since we last spoke. For a time I feared you would not honor my challenge.
Explain yourself, dragon. Why have you lured us here?
It is simple, Dovahkiin. Avro Van Delon, I invited you to join my wandering dead in this Brom Lokstrunma. It is my seat of power. Nuzcrosis, now that you are here, the prey is scattered and weak. You shall fall and become one of my Lavu Delon Slen, my army of rotting flesh.
Do not think I'll fall so easily, dragon.
I have many who will answer my call. But you are Mutmahas, and indeed, I will be expecting you. Togat Lane, follow if you can so that I may swallow you in the fury of the north wind.
Raising the dead, we need to find some place to hide.
This way, up towards the platform over there, hurry!
Never should have come here.
Huh? Let's go! Ready for this?
All right, there's something here that I can use, so...
Ready for this?
I'll kill you if I have.
I can take you.
McKay also take her when I'm protecting her.
Just a scratch!
That's it! That's all you got?
Come here!
Anything you need?
No, not you.
There better not be spiders in here.
Can you walk a little bit further?
You take me to some really strange places. It's so dark in here.
Why is this group all standing here, though? There. So this instant goes to Worm's Tooth. Meaning, I could practically grab that sword and then go where I need to be.
Dragonborn, thank the gods you're alive. Seems like we stirred a hornet's nest, all right. This entire island is about to be turned into a war zone. Looks like the Empire lost its patience with our little dragon hunt and decided to send an Imperial contingent to speed things up, so to say. I guess the Empire was starting to feel some pain in their purses due to the suspended trade routes. Funny how coin can move mountains sometimes.
You sound concerned about something.
That I am. I was hoping to involve as few people as necessary. But now? Now I have no idea how many good soldiers are going to lose their lives. And what of its trap? Did you find out why the dragon lured us to its island?
It aims to raise an army of fallen warriors to storm Tamriel.
Gods, that dragon is getting everything it ever wished for today. Now it has what it needs, an army at its doorstep. We need to put an end to this as soon as possible, before it has the chance to turn the Imperial Legion's soldiers against us. I fear we are the only ones who can do this. The Legion's soldiers aren't trained to fight dragons. It's up to us now, Dragonborn. Let's go.
To Worm's Tooth Barrow. Why the barrow? I want the sword first. I do actually like the bonfire, though. Nice touch. 3 hours? It means it's like around 4 a.m. in a game. Yeah, 4 a.m. in a game.
This should be good.
Well, well, another metal. Get to squash beat my boot.
Come here!
So I've actually marked it for death. Here's real day.
Maybe dead now, but where did it come from?
Is it dead? Is it finally over?
Mate, the dragon's dead. I absorbed its soul.
I can hardly believe it. We've finally done it then, it's over. By sure, I never thought we would have survived. You really are Dragonborn. I imagine the next great challenge will be getting this town back on its feet. The Empire needs its resources to keep turning the gears of war. But that's my battle to fight, Dragonborn, not yours. You've done us justice this day, mark my words. And don't worry, I haven't forgotten about the bounty on that dragon. Here, 10,000 gold. You've earned it and my gratitude.
I'm glad I was able to help.
The Red Wave should be sailing back to Skyrim soon. Hop on board and get some rest. You should be back in no time. But do visit us again in the future. Once we get things rolling here, who knows? You might have some opportunities for a little bit more adventuring. Once again, thank you, Dragonborn, for your help. An act like this won't so easily be forgotten.
We've done it. Let's go back to Skyrim. I have a museum to fill with, well, quite some new things. But yeah, no, that was an adventure and all. Which means I can actually go back to like helping Helgen and such.
Ready to set sail.
Like, literally help, like, just getting Helgen back up to its feet. Well, training the guards, actually. That is my next big step. It's gonna be good. I can already feel it. But, first...
Well met, friend.
I have quite some items for the museum. And, well, let's get this sorted. Hopefully as soon as possible, but, you know. But I think the first time that I'll try, before even going to Helgen again, is like, build up that room. Coral...
wait to be indoors again.
Need to go here, actually. I have quite a full inventory. After this, I also need to, like, get all my items still from Mirai and such, and, like, sort them. But I, yeah, no. I think, like, a big good thing has happened today. You have no more weapons. Alright, there we go. And I sorted out everything. Just need to trade.
I'll try.
Oh, no worries. I just need to get those things back. Like, you know, and then I can carry it all again.
Okay then, let's keep going.
Yes. Let's go up and let's sort everything into the system. But that was one adventure and a half. That much I'm completely sure of. And like, even when I have done like other places, like Worms 2, I will always come back to. Because, you know, there are, like, more things there that we need to explore and, like, need to find and such. There, potions, offer in the system. I'm going to very quickly just try to not do the first two tabs and the very last one. I need to keep those for last. Because those need to actually like keep a very keen eye on. Because I'm not supposed to like put everything in the system. I should have more than enough things now of the Dwemer though. To like complete, well not just complete that room, but like to at least continue like the building of it. The pneuma I need to take out of there again. I still actually need to go to that quest as well. Now that should be all. Everything is being sorted now, so... Oh, come on, Rye. Jesus.